It's pretty much. They say time is money. You know I'm still young. Gonna spend all mine on you. Practice, it makes perfect. So when you show up, gonna put this time to use. We in the cut.
I like the way you work it, no diggity. Like a baggy, bag it up.
I like the side of vinegar, no diggity.
No diggity.
What's going on, Cut Squad?
What's up, what up, what's up?
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy Trim Billy.
It's your boy Ross, and I'm not drinking that.
And he is if he laughs.
Oh my God.
Just saying.
Oh,
I ain't
drinking that.
So.
This was a one time thing, man.
Yeah, I thought it was too. Crazy, right?
Woo, man. So,
yeah. All right, so yeah, man, this is what we're going to do. Hey, what's going down?
You stupid dude. Shut up.
Hold it. Hold it. Hold it.
You know why, man.
I know. That's why. But yeah, so we're about to react to the, and we're about to do another John Hunt. Since y'all fuzzed with the last one.
Yep.
And nobody was able to take a sip of the apple cider vinegar. We're going to go ahead and do it again this time. So this time, whoever laughs, got to take a sip.
Damn. Well, I ain't laughing.
At the end of the video. Instead of it just being who laughs the most.
Can I just smell it?
You want to smell it right now?
Nah. Let that be the punishment.
Smell it.
I smelled it. All right? And it was horrible last time.
I ain't smell it.
That sounded kind of weird, though.
I'd rather that than
taste
it.
Can I just smell it?
Just
I don't want to stick it in. I
take
it
wrong.
Smell it. Why we make that?
Sometimes, you got to work your mind.
You got to get the rock smell.
Yeah.
Close the eyes. The aroma.
Fresh McDonald's fries. Mm. But nah, man, let's go ahead and get into this mug. All right.
Everybody get their laughs out.
No need for the tally because whoever laughs, period, they gotta take a sip, a shot of the, a cap shot of the apple cider vinegar. That's some booze. Trust me, I know. I have to take it. So, yeah.
Take a real man shot of it.
Real man. Tablespoon.
Is it really that bad?
See, what are you?
I mean, it's.
Yeah.
Oh, it's that bad. Okay.
Nah, don't try.
It's just like.
Yeah. It's not worth putting it in a shot. Mm. It's that bad. I've never had it, so
I mean, it's like. It's not excruciating, but it's just like.
It's gonna leave a bad aftertaste.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. We'll stick to the cap.
I mean, we can do a tablespoon.
Just a cap.
I don't want
to. Ross gonna mix it up again.
I don't want to spoil my appetite.
Let's take it.
But nah, man, if y'all was able to check out Clutch or Not this week, man, let us know what y'all thought of that. And if y'all don't know what we're talking about, we did a Clutch or Not, meaning we were letting people send us music and we was critiquing it live, you know what I'm saying? Reacting to it live, giving our real opinion or whatever. So yeah, if y'all want to be a part of that, we do that every week. And submit some music to us, you feel me? We'll let your homies know. All right, let's get into this mug. If you laugh, gotta take a shot.
Let's go!
I don't know what the hell that was.
Let's do it!
Power of Christ.
Compels you.
He wasn't about to say compel.
It's just power of Christ.
Propels you.
Yeah.
Propels.
Power of Christ does propel you.
Critical. Alright, let's go. In the clutch!
Baby.
Baby back lips. Alright, y'all better get that laugh up. That shit was hard last time. Last time, all this shit was burning, dude. Like, and I was crying. So I don't have my hat on today, so y'all gonna be able to see the tears before I do cry.
All right, let's do it.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah,
let's go.
How you gonna say let's do it and then start laughing?
God damn.
But all right, let's do it.
Come on.
Smile with it.
Come on, bro.
Russ was the first one that got hit at dodgeball.
That was the gayest. Like, come on.
Come on.
Steal it. All right.
See,
look, man.
All right, come on, bro.
Since you're like 10 minutes old, bro. Let's bullshit. Let's go, bro.
That's the beauty, baby.
Let's
all
right. go.
All right, let's go. He's praying. Let's get it.
Nope.
He can't control it.
You smell my foot if you love me.
You ain't saying nothing but a word. Ooh, it stank.
Fun guy, baby.
What kind of cologne is that you're wearing?
Oh, that's Old Spice aftershave, baby.
Ooh, you smell so grown up.
Kind of what you mean. I'm grown.
You want to click play and shit, but you up here. Sound like Swiper coming.
Shut up. Please.
Come on, dog. You can laugh now.
I don't want to start laughing because it's going to fuck up what I'm trying to do.
Cheating ass little nigga, bro. Come on.
the aftershave.
You can't make no noise, dude.
All right, no noise.
Oh, you smell so grown up.
Kind of what you mean. I'm grown around here. Yeah.
It will be my honor and my pleasure to give you some of this booty tonight.
You don't want to do that, baby.
Why not?
Because if you give me that, you're going to need a wheelchair.
So in other words, you're going to break my back.
Paralyze you from
Frost, what the hell? Baby.
Whatever, show me.
Well, meet me in my cage tonight, around 10.
Give me some of that booty, girl. Oh, that ain't hurt. I'm good. No, I'm good. I'm okay.
Baby, I know you ain't that mad. You ain't even asked me was I on my period first. You act like you want me to leave or something.
I mean, that would be fine with me. You brung your funky rump over here and ate some steak and potatoes and drunk some fine wine, and now you're telling me you're on your period. Now I got to have blue balls. Get out of here.
Really?
Yeah, spread them cheeks, huh?
What are you doing?
I ain't doing nothing.
What are you doing? What are you watching?
Not they having sex, they wrestling.
They got the cameras out, Lily. Let's do that.
Okay, I'm gonna get on top.
You know I got back problem, Robbie. Robbie, the new thing, that's enough.
I wanna be on Pornhub.
You put too much on me, Lily. You're paralyzing me.
This what you asked for. Boy, if you don't move your short self out the way.
Be still, don't move. Be still. Mm-hmm. Watch this. Who's the daddy? Who's your daddy? What you got to say?
Boy, if you don't get your short stuff off of me, then...
Hey, bro, go tell that girl with that camera. Told her to come get on my back. And let her know that I feel like getting real nasty tonight. Hey, you remember what I told you?
No, what you said?
I told you I was going to bend your ugly rump over on the beach while the water running on our feet, baby.
Boy, quit playing.
I ain't playing. What if I do this?
Get off of me!
Shut up. You know you like when I bite your neck, girl. Now let's go to the water. Let's walk out here in the water.
Why you got my neck so hard?
Why you ask so many questions? Now walk out here in the water and shut up.
I wasn't planning on swimming.
You act like you got hair on top of your head to mess up. Quit complaining and bring your funky up out here in this water.
Bam! You gonna drown me!
This like 50 Shades of Grey. Tell me you love me and I'll let you breathe. I can't hear you.
Boy, this nigga got me. It's just stupid. Yeah, how I feel.
Yeah, you know what you're doing.
What?
You got that booty in my face. Go and make it talk for you, boy. Ooh, you about to make me move. I can tell you've been eating that good grass.
How you know?
Because them cheeks smell like fertilizer. Let me get up here.
No, mister. You said we were friends.
Well, why in the hell you fought in a nigga face like that then?
Because you asked me to.
Well, let me ask you, can I get some booty?
Nope.
Don't look, my friend. It's a beautiful day to express the way I feel about you, my friend. The birds are singing and the sun is out. But it's okay to have my penis on your forehead. I can do this all day, baby. Do you smell that, my friend? That's fresh doodle. I took a dump before I came in here to scratch your face. I'm not lying. Look me in the eyes.
Hey, this was nasty.
Man, I told you these girls was down for anything, bro.
Man, I don't know why this yellow bone acting like she don't feel it.
That's because I don't.
What, you want to train or something?
Yeah, let's train.
Don't do my boy like that.
He chicken nugget. But forget you then.
Come on, bro. You heard her. She say she want to train.
Dang, man. Let me move at least, bro. You tripping.
I hope you ain't like your friend.
Tyrone, relax, bro, man. Wow. Go with the flow, my dude.
Man, I can't relax. She just called my dick little dog. Man, that junk ain't even funny, bro. Girl been telling me that all my life. I'm starting to believe.
Why don't you ask her friend then?
Man, am I dick little?
Yes.
Yeah, uh-huh. Over sex, baby. Put the camera on your mama, G. I said put the camera on your mama, G. Quit writing like you don't want none of this wood, huh? Get your foot out of my face.
Circumcision? No more turtleneck, baby.
Oh.
He did a pretty good. Hold on. Where my nuts at? What the hell are y'all looking at me for like that? Where's my marbles?
Rock, you said you was 9 inches. And this pinky toe don't even get hard.
I am hard. Watch this.
I know you just didn't make that chicken nugget move like that. Wait a minute, is that pocket lint?
Oh, Yes. Yes.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Man, bro.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dog.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we got another one, too. Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Jesus. That's so hard, bro. My head hurts.
Oh, just oh, the little plug, man. That's so good. You gonna give them.
So much was going on, oh, bro.
Dog.
Oh, my God.
Let's get into it, bro.
Niggas ain't trying to sip that apple cider.
Bro, my head hurts. Oh, it hurts so bad, dog.
Brandon almost gave in. Bro, he said, Brandon, hold it. This hold nigga it. Sliding off the damn chair.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Oh. All right. One of the homies told us to do 4 and 10, so we're doing just that. Letting y'all know we rock with y'all. Let me listen. You feel me? Let's go. Y'all ready?
Yeah, let's go.
No.
We ain't got no other choice, bro. 6 minutes of.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. Bro.
6 minutes of my head hurting, bro.
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Take the cubs, come here, man. I got some cheese for you, dog. What the cheese is, nigga?
Sorry.
Now, you smell like murder.
Oh. Baby. Oh, get up off me. You putting that little booty juice on my back now.
Oh, Lord, the smell is so strong. It's too hot out here for you not to put no soap on that booty. Oh, I'm finna pass out. I'm getting weak. Oh, Lord, and mercy.
Oh, hell no. Get off of me. Somebody get us out. I can feel the booty grease dripping on my back.
Feast your eyes on the professional. I'm the best fisherman in the South.
Someone just grab my foot. That John's gonna have 5 fingers, might no lie.
That John's gonna like to pull me under, boy.
Before you throw me in that boiling water, I thought I would just let you know I got AIDS.
That's right, brother, full blown, from head to toe.
So if you eat me, you're gonna be playing spades with Jesus and Moses, you know?
So what it's gonna be, you either gonna let me go or we're gonna die together.
Golly, Suzanne got that booty sent right today.
Wait,
man, she got the booty cheeks hanging out and everything. Lord have mercy, I just wanna smell one cheek, that's all I wanna smell.
I can guarantee that booty smell like cotton candy and mustard, just the way I like it.
What the hell this nigga really?
Man, I wish my girl was like that. My girl booty super flat. I'm the king, I deserve a girl.
What you say, nigga?
Hey, what the hell wrong with you, woman?
Over here looking at Suzanne, I heard everything you said.
I wanna talk about you all freestyle.
What the hell am I? How did I get in here?
Somebody help me! Can anybody hear me? Please! I don't wanna die here tonight!
Can anybody answer some help?
Thank God you're here, man!
Hold on tight, buddy, wait a minute. Pookie, is that you?
Yes, man, it's me.
Jackpot!
Don't hurt me, James!
You're gonna die today, my hoe! Wait, what you doing, man? I'm about to let you free, Pookie, man, you know.
You gotta be smarter than that, James.
What you talking about, man?
I set you up.
Get me out of here!
Scream as loud as you want. No one can hear you.
Come on, man.
Spare my life.
Spare your life? How about you spare these nuts?
What you mean?
In your mind, if I do, you will set me free?
Bro, that's what we crossed the line, because you a hater.
I just told her the truth.
So the truth is down with me in the process. What the hell did you tell her?
You have to keep it real. I told her to clean out your nuts, mate.
Oh, you hit me below the belt like that? You know my nuts got hung up on that gate that day. You said you would never tell nobody.
When it's pussy involved, bro, call me a rat master splinter, if you will.
From that. I can never grow a pair of nuts no more.
I'm the head and I redeem myself, Leroy. People still call me Dookie Face around town.
That was your choice to eat that thing. I tried to jump across the gate, nigga, and the nuts got ripped off. In fact, you just told me that was my mess out, you wrong.
Damn, you see, wait, what's going on here? It's a trap.
It was a trap, bro. I got you, Jack.
He said, these nuts.
Oh, man.
We literally all should be taking a shot.
Technically, bro.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was hilarious, bro. That shit was...
So how do y'all want to handle this? Did you take one now? No, we just say we didn't outburst, so.
Hey, we ain't outburst.
We'll leave it for the next video.
I mean, they wouldn't know, you know.
We.
There weren't no loud vocals.
Like, I literally almost really just.
Ross, you were like crying. Like
I was crying, bro. I that bird when got me, fam. He's like, yeah, Jay.
Is that you?
He said, I set you up.
You?
Oh shit, I'm about to hit your ass. What? What's going on?
Oh, you gotta be smarter, man. He said scream as loud as you want. Oh, man. Just scream as loud as he want. Oh, man, dude.
He said, get me out of here. He couldn't go nowhere.
Oh, shit, bro.
I guess we're saving it for the next video.
Yeah, one of these days, somebody's just gonna audibly laugh and say, fuck you, bro. I see it happening. It's getting harder.
We'll be here.
It's getting harder, bro. This one was definitely harder than the last one.
My head is hurting, dude.
Oh, shit.
My head is legit hurting. Oh, I feel like my nose is running.
Oh, that was funny, bro.
I don't know what it is. But yeah, man, hey. Y'all try it too. This is the thing. Y'all start doing this with us.
Yeah, try
to laugh, and then if y'all break, let us know at what part did y'all break and which part y'all thought was the funniest.
Oh yes. My god, bro.
Clearly, there's too many of these hoes to even just pinpoint one. I mean, the bird was funny as hell.
We gotta go watch that after this.
We do. We're gonna watch the off, bro. But yeah, man. Hey, if y'all like that video, man, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Follow, hit post notification. You know, of course, hit the homies up on Instagram, letting us know what other videos y'all want to see us do. We listened to one of the subscribers by telling us to react to 4 and 10, so we did just that. So make sure y'all keep hitting us up below. We're gonna try to get to everybody. You know, slow process. But yeah, if I don't know nothing else, in the clutch, baby.
Already.
I stay real. I pay dues. My main focus. I made moves. I paint pictures. I stay cool. Shit, I kept grinding, I can't lose. We stay patient, it's been good. Shit, I made choices, they ain't good.